of muscle. And fiber here in this case would be cells, the terminal or the bouton. And here we have like vesicles. Vesicles are like little bubbles. And then this gap or move down, that this action potential reach, the voltage gated, is because it causes the exiting or the exocytosis. The fourth step is this acetylcholine. This influx of sodium will cause it. Again, it leaves the receptor, binds to the enzyme, the enzyme, and it goes in through this transporter here, this sodium choline. The first two here, these are the diseases, depolarizing muscular junction traction. I did not add the neurotransmitters in here for simplicity's sake, but again, the impulse traveling, calcium release from the sarcoplasmic reticulum, getting to the myofibril and cytoplasma of the muscle cell or the sarco. The final step here is, thought about this, but if you take a look, my two arms,